everyone, please welcome and join me Restaps Auto Repair and Upgrade. I'm going to replace my stock 4300K lights for Mercedes ML500, year model 2006. And I'm going to replace with the 8000K, which is the way it's going to look if I can close them. And what I will do, I'm going to take these out. How do I do it? I'll show you. Look, this is the how the light looks at this moment. So once we're going to replace the bulb, it's going to be really cool. So now we're going to open the hood and work on it. First thing you need to do, you have to go and open the cap. You have to twist around. These are has a locking in there. So once you open, now I'm going to insert my hand in there. This one has a locking system, and you have to make sure you press it and then you pull it. It's not enough room in there to pull these lights. This is kind of really tricky. It's hard to work. I am able to remove it. You need to, basically it's hard to put your hand in there. You have to make sure you play around, but very carefully you have to make sure that how it rotates. Once it rotates, then it pulls it out. See if I able to show you. Then the wire is connector is small. If you can zoom in, I'm going to pull this wire out. So now this bulb is out. So we're going to, this is the original stock item bulb. It's let me put it here. It's a 4300, and I'm going to bring the other one. And this is the comparison of this is 8000. So I'm going to do 8000 now. I don't know if you can zoom in. This is the way it says open this way and close this way. So what I will do, that I'm going to insert as this is straight. Then I'm going to turn around, and the problem is it's hard to put your hands inside. So you close it this way, open that way. So I'm going to go slowly. See, my hands even don't fit, so I'll just have to make sure. So these are the two stock bulbs. We took it out of 4300, and now we replace with the HID. Look at how powerful, bright blue light, and at this moment it's really bright outside, so you probably don't see the difference, but at night time it will shows the difference. So thank you for joining Easy Steps. Please shoot any questions. And it's really easy to change. Only the problem is it's hard to figure out how to open it, as I show you on the knob at the center. If you turn around on the left side, it opens. If you turn the right side, it closes. So then you pull it out, and that, when you pull it out, that is important part. There are two retainer clips. You need to press a little bit down, then you turn it on a sideways, then the clip opens, then it will releases the bulb. Basically what it does, I will bring a close. There is a two retainer clips. They sit right on top of the side edges, and that holds this bulb in a place. So that's the only thing. And please let me know. And if you like it, if you like this, if it work out for you, please give me thumbs up. And if you like it really, please subscribe me. Thank you for joining. I hope to see you soon.